gonna grow a pet. Only got 30 days in November. I could grow one, two skeletal one. I look freaking awesome.
2011 told my friends, guess what, I'm now a mobro. I'm so pumped about my third year in a row. The previous two were flick pics and vids, so people ask,
why are you talking quick like a kid?
All the men around the country going tashes for the money, raising knowledge, bringing fun, causing celebration. The growth takes patience, 30 days doesn't seem enough. Make it look amazing, shake the X's so it don't get rough. Hey, but you know it makes sense. Shaping it, washing it, back to going. Guess I can't hear much ignoring. But the groupings, really groupings for the shaving kids. Tickly pickly category from big to titch. Now I'm freaking happy that I ain't got an itch. I take a walk around, people supporting now. Give them time to change their fan and when they grow a monobrow. So I start the end, close to zero. All I need is a t-shirt and a sorrow tomorrow. When I go swimming, it gets wet. In the pouring rain, it gets wet. Umbrella, I need an umbrella. Keep the hair all proper, so I can show it off my fella. Go in it for 30 days a day, take a photo, a letter to our mouth, and sounds like,
oh, you got a great mouth.
I'm gonna grow a tash, only got 30 days in November. I could grow one, twist and a grow one, I look freaking awesome.
I'm gonna grow a tash, only got 30 days in November. I could go on to stand at the one. I love the feeling awesome. I'm gonna grow a tash. Only got 30 days in November. I could go on to stand at the one. I love the feeling awesome. I'll grow a Zorro's mole. I look incredible. I twist and style it so I get some laughs and raise some dough. I go a Zorro's mole. I look incredible. I twist and style it so I get some laughs and raise some dough. I've done and rolled a tash. Only took 30 days in November. I grew one twist and a curve one. I look freaking awesome.